We're here with the former Barcelona and Stoke City player, Marc Muniesa. We cannot really script the story of your footballing career without touching on your debut with Barcelona. How was that like? Take us through that, sitting on the bench waiting to come on for the biggest club in the world and then the referee brandishing a red card. How did you take that?
Well, for me it was a really good experience, of course, to make my debut with my club, that team that I played for a lot of years, and it was a dream that it was coming true. Of course, I had the red card, but I played 30 minutes with the best players in the world in the best league when I was just 17. So for me and for my family, we will be grateful all our lives to Pep Guardiola for making me debut, and it's a moment that we will remember all our lives.
And then you moved to Stoke, an elegant Spanish defender like yourself, trying to establish in a physically intimidating league with a physically intimidating side like Stoke. So how did you cope with that? Did the presence of Ryan Shawcross alongside help the cause?
Yeah, it was a different experience, of course, to play in Premier League. It's more physically, but I learned a lot from Ryan Shawcross, from all these players, that it was more easy for me to play there, and it was a great experience to be there.